Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome to Basic English. In this video I discuss about a biography of a great poet. Write 10 lines about Qazi Nazrul Islam. So let's get started. Qazi Nazrul Islam. Qazi Nazrul Islam was a great Bengali poet, musician and revolutionary. He was born at Churulia in the district of Bardhaman in 1899. He came of a very poor family. His father's name was Qazi Fakir Ahmed and mother's name was Jahida Khatun. He gave up his studies and did numerous jobs in childhood. He had to struggle hard throughout his life. Throughout his career, Nazrul wrote short stories, movies, and essays, but he is famous to us for his patriotic songs. He inspired thousands of people to fight against the British rule. He received the Jagat Tarani Gold Medal from the University of Calcutta, Padma Bhushan from India, and Ekushe Padak from Government of Bangladesh. This great poet and freedom fighter attacked with a serious brain disease and died in 1976.